trying to drive forward. That's a very poor and disappointing ball. Could have been better. Alfred Duncan throw that unproductive ball. He's trying to fight the ball straight to Emmanuel Boateng. Didn't quite get to him. France got disappointed. At least we're looking forward to a very beautiful goal there from the Ghanaians. As Diallo pick the ball here, looking to find some bit of space. Jordan was looking for Mensah. There comes Duncan. Jordan Ayew, a lovely piece of work there. And it's been battled down by a Ghanaian free kick. And that's the run there from the Ghanaian centre forward. We've got to ground there after the challenge from Tamsang and Kizi. Opportunity for Ghana again as they throw in a little bend forward. They've had opportunities once again. They're looking to move in here. Partey looks to take this one. Puts it down. Oh, what a flick there from Jordan. Ha! That would have been somewhat.